Hey guys, what's up? This is Shivani from eGadgets for You, and in this video I will show you how to unpartition, mind you it's not a partition but unpartition, of your external hard disk drive using Windows 10. Yes guys, I have this particular Western Digital 1TB external hard disk with me. It has two partitions. In this video I will show you how to format and unpartition and make it into one single partition altogether. So without further ado, let's get into it. So guys, I have actually changed the camera angle to my working mode angle again, and this is my external hard disk. It's a Western Digital hard disk. It's a 1TB hard disk. Yes, it's 7 years old actually, but still performing great. Anyways, I'll just go ahead and plug the USB point actually to my laptop over here, and from then onwards we will share the screen and also use this particular angle for further development in the video. So let's get to it. So yes guys, as you can see, I have actually plugged in my external hard disk over here. Oh yeah, it's vibrating to the actual screen over here, and now what you will see that it actually opens up two folders over here. But let me go to my PC over here, and you will see that the volume E and the volume F are actually the two partitioned disks that are present in this particular Western Digital hard disk over here. If you just go ahead and just open them, you will see currently both are empty, because for the sake of the video I've actually formatted the hard disk. So without further ado, let us just go ahead and open the start menu, and over here type the disk partition manager. You just write disk partition, and yeah, see the first option that says create and format hard disk partition. So you just select that, go ahead, and yes, you will see over here it says the C drive, the D drive. Now if you see my PC minutely over here, you see that the C and the D are the drives of this particular laptop. So yes, these are the two drives of laptop, the C and D. The E and F that you find over here are the two partitions, two drives of the external hard disk. So now what we will do is that in this particular disk management scenario, you will see that the F and E are over here and both says primary partition. So in this particular video, my main motive is to actually show you how to unpartition. Like this particular two partitions over here, you will see for this particular external hard disk, you see there are two partitions over here. So I'll actually make them one partition. So what I'll do is that in the E, you can do it with whatever partition you feel like, but I'm feeling like to go ahead with this particular partition. So I'll just go ahead and right click on that particular partition, and over here you see that says delete volume. Press on delete volume. It will actually ask you that yeah, it will erase your all data and all. So if you have any data in that particular partition, you need to back up this particular data. I do not have it, so I just go ahead and select yes. So once this particular process runs, you see that it turns to unallocated. The 465.88 GB space in this external hard disk has turned to unallocated space. And over here you will see that yeah, there is allocation for this F drive. So now what I will do is that I'll right click on the F drive over here, and then I will click on extend volume. Once you do that, you get this particular volume wizard screen over here, or the windows pops up over here. Click on next, and here you will see that this particular partition, the other partition that you have actually deleted the volume from, that particular partition appears over here. So this is the most important point. You just need to select, make sure that all the entire available space of that particular partition is will be depicted over here by default. So yeah, it's over there. So I'll just select that and click next. But mind you, if you just do not want to, like if you want to keep two partitions, but in the second partition you just want to lower the space, so you have to allocate the space over here. For that particular amount, you have to allocate the space which you want to actually add up to the other existing partition for which you have not deleted the volume. I think it makes sense. So but what I will do is that actually I'll completely erase all the partitions. So I'll select the total volume over here, the available space, and click on next. Yes, it will ask you that you are you sure and stuff like that. You just need to click on finish. Just like that, you see that the external hard disk has actually turned into an enormous space of 931.51 GB NTFS primary partition over here. So actually you have successfully unpartitioned your external hard disk drive over here, and it's successful. So yeah, that's it. pretty easy, pretty straightforward. Hope so this video was helpful and you were successfully able to unpartition your external hard disk drive using Windows 10. It's a very straightforward and the easy process. If you have liked this particular video, consider liking and sharing with your friends and families. Stay subscribed and turn on that notification bells to get all the latest tech updates that is going on and happening in this particular channel. So that will be it guys for this particular video. Bye for now.